Stroke is very common here on Cape Cod, so Cape Cod Hospital is one of 8 extra high-volume stroke centers by the Massachusetts Department of Health, which we're accredited to. We're an accredited stroke center. Cape Cod Hospital itself will see between 50 and 70 strokes and TIAs per month. And a TIA, or transient ischemic attack, is stroke-like symptoms which come on and resolve usually within several minutes. In terms of stroke treatments, we remain somewhat limited even in today's age of technology and knowing how to treat vascular disease. So there's one medication approved by the FDA since 1995 called Alteplase, which is commonly known as TPA. And TPA is only given to 8% of patients with stroke nationwide because there's multiple restrictions of who can receive it. And the most limiting factor with who can receive TPA is the time window. So there is a 4.5-hour time window for patients to receive TPA. However, in patients over 80, it can only be given safely up to 3 hours after stroke symptom onset. 1/4 of strokes are wake-up strokes, where patients wake up with symptoms. So those patients automatically would not be candidates for IV TPA. Now, since 2015, there's a procedure that can be done called mechanical thrombectomy or intra-arterial treatment. And similar to a cardiac catheterization, through access through blood vessels in the groin, a catheter can be thread up instead of stopping in the heart, going up to the brain, and it can remove a clot in the larger blood vessels on the outer surface of the brain. And that procedure, mechanical thrombectomy, can be done in some patients in up to 24 hours. So there's a larger pool of stroke patients who could be a candidate for that.